offensive penalties give an easy first down.
First and 10. And it is Valdes-Scantling ball trap free on the hit by Jewell. Stacked in by Simmons. Wasn't a catch. Right now they're signaling it was and a fumble. 8-yard run back and a turnover. Let's see. Does he make a football move? 1-2. I believe it is a fumble on the hit by Josey Jewell.
Well, and you may be wondering, why is a linebacker that deep? That was the old Tampa 2 look, where the safeties go wide. Jewell drops to the deep middle. He comes up and is able to knock the ball loose. Broncos.
11th giveaway.